Have you ever seen a beaver dam and wondered why beavers build dams in the first place? The function of a dam is simple. A dam is built to stop or control the flow of water. In a beaver's case, the reason why they are slowing the flow of water is to build their home and nest on the other side of the dam. This ensures that the beaver and its family have a nice, quiet home, and that it keeps them safe from predators, and that it doesn't wash away with the current. Let's take a look at this beaver's home. Notice how it's protected fully by the dam that was built in front of it. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful. Be sure to like and subscribe for new videos.